recording. So if you guys say anything bad about the kids, be careful.
Never.
I'll be laughing. Hey, Robin, watch your cursing the videos on.
Yeah, okay. No swearing.
I know. I realized that when I was watching some of it. Thank you.
I'm glad you're here. You're such a good announcer.
As I forgot like half. Oh, and that was a hit by.
Just getting the batting. Who's batting? It's like half.
Yeah. Oh, so Luke Phillips is pitching first for the Isotopes. Okay. I just asked him. And he's 11. Or baseball 11, but his number is 8.
Who was here helping us the other day? The boy that was helping.
It's actually a girl.
Oh, it's a girl.
I know, right? Because she cuts her hair really short.
Yeah.
Is Grace, and she's Vinny's sister.
Oh,
yeah.
Awesome.
She's a sweetheart. She's
awesome.
She's at Bayside. Yeah, she's at Bayside. She must be like 6th grade now.
Oh wow.
She's a very sweet girl. We've had Vinny on our team a couple of years now, and mom Frances, she's so sweet, and she's got little JoJo. She's got Grace, and then their husband works a lot. Grace is always like running around. Grace is a big
girl. Yeah. No, she was awesome. There was the team Jonah played with. There was a player with like this beautiful long blonde hair.
Oh.
And it was
a ten.
And it was a name that like could have been like it was
like
is it
Aria?
No. Actually more like a boyish kind of name, but the one that could have been a girl name. Like the right, like not a very obvious. So, like, we couldn't tell.
Huh. And there's not very many girls in the league. There's just, that I know of, at least in upper levels, is Leia, who we played in the
long time. Yeah, there is one on Jonah's team.
Oh, so the upper level.
I like seeing it.
I know, it's cute. I mean, especially, like, the two girls in the end, like, Rhonda, she didn't even get out. Welcome to today's PCL game, the Chihuahuas versus the Isotopes. Pitching for the Isotopes, we have Luke Phillips. Leading off for the Chihuahuas, Hugo Guzman Jr.
All right, Hugo, let's go, buddy, let's go.
Batting number one, Xavier Ruiz.
Thank you.
Batting number four, Chase Gordon. Now batting number eight, Vinny Isola.
Woo, Vinny!
Perfect timing.
Now batting number 11, Josiah Banks. Batting number 12, Victor Angulo.
We don't, but the isotopes do. Yeah, they play on Monday.
Thank you. Now batting number 10, Josh Nevis.